Well, it is about that time to go inside a man's mind, where we get the male perspective on some topics. Now, the 4th of July is behind us. Many folks are now enjoying the really warm weather and even dressing the part. And we're also seeing a lot more of those, you know, family reunions and gatherings. We were chatting about that earlier, of all to celebrate the season. So brace yourself, because we like to do this every so often and never really sure how it goes. We're going to hear from our guys, Will and Brendan, to hear what they think about certain summery topics.
I was there yesterday and they were running down the beach just like that.
Holding the flag.
Holding the flag. And as they were coming by, everybody was clapping.
I'm just picturing Will in slow motion.
No, it wasn't. I didn't say it was me that was running. They were professionals.
My sources.
No, professionals.
That brings up a good point, though. Very festive. People are always breaking out their red, white, and blue around this time of year. But some people don't go too far. Like, maybe you'll just wear a shirt that is blue. How are you when it comes to patriotic themed attire?
I think I'm pretty good. I think yesterday I had red shorts on.
Very nice.
I went out yesterday. I had red shorts on. I had a blue shirt on. Look, I'm all about being, you know, God bless the USA.
Summer is the perfect time.
I think so.
Yeah. For my red, white, and blue cape. Wear it around the neighborhood and I will fight crime by protecting innocent bystanders. All kidding aside, you have to get into the spirit a little
sure.
bit, I think.
Mm-hmm.
You know, whether it's just you know, we all have the old Navy
It's got to have the correct year.
Yeah.
Right.
Yes, it has to have the correct year. Otherwise, you
2002.
Are just...
2002.
Oh, yeah, not good. Not good.
We still see people wearing them.
Yeah, I think it's tradition.
Point.
Part of it is that. And you want to get into the spirit a little bit. Even if you're a curmudgeon about holidays, how can you not support America this time of
Does
year?
Does it have a shelf life? That being said, maybe something with a certain year might. But I would say 4th of July attire good throughout the whole summer.
I think 4th of July, I think you're cool with 4th of July.
Yeah, I think so. But like, you know, wearing the t-shirt of a 5K you ran in 1998.
No, you know, it's probably not
hello,
good.
Hello, ladies. Yes, yeah, I completed 3.1 miles 20 years ago.
As you're standing there with the beer gut.
Exactly.
And the shirt screaming for mercy.
Reliving the glory years of some past victory.
Exactly.
Who would do something
exactly.
like that?
Right.
Not
My
me. Goodness.
I think I'm all game for it.
Accessories, though. Hats.
Oh,
necklaces,
yeah.
Necklaces, cool, funny, like light up glasses. Will you go that far?
No, I probably won't.
Well, for photo purposes, for Instagram tagging and stuff like that, I'll do whatever it takes to feel the love, to feel the likes on social media.
Right.
But I'm not walking around like in front of my cats with the
like
hats
an Uncle Sam
silly
hat.
Hats.
No,
what
Uncle
about
Sam
for the ladies that?
I think that's fine.
Go for
sure.
It.
I think that's okay. If the ladies want to get out there and you know wear festive stuff, I think that's cool.
Less
cool
is more for the ladies.
Exactly.
During this time of year, I guess.
During this time of year.
We talked about too getting together with friends and with family, and we've kind of mentioned this in the past. Summer is a great time for that, but it's also very difficult.
It is. Coordinating schedules can be just grueling.
I love this time of year. I love, you know, I had a party over the weekend and, you know, a bunch of...
I don't think,
wait a minute,
Kayla and I.
I knew a bunch of, you know, that. But that's what it is. It's like, you know, do you want to invite people, but you don't want people to thinking, oh my God, I got to go to so-and-so's place when everybody else has a ton of things going on. But I love having family and stuff together because it's always tough.
Absolutely. One of your great quotes, I remember this from last summer, we were talking about, it was toward the end of the summer, we were talking about, weekend after weekend and different activities. And Will goes, is there a point you reach toward the end of the summer where you think, hot dogs and hamburgers again?
It's true.
He went just like that, but it is kind of true. After a while, you're ready for the next season.
Yeah, I want something else. I want, like, you know, throw a steak on for me.
So every time I get to, like, the 8th cookout of the summer, I start thinking of that.
I'm like,
hot dogs and hamburgers again.
Again?
Mix it up. Apparently, if you want Will at your party, throw some other things on the grill. And don't expect an invite to his party either.
No, that's not true.
All right, always nice getting the male perspective.
You were busy. Give me a break.
I was. Couldn't make it anyways.